New Discover Music were at Hyde Park, London to find out what Bob Marley means to people celebrating 420, the annual celebration of cannabis culture.
When I think of Bob Marley's music, I think of someone that was trying to change something. And before you change something, you need to see what needs changing. I think he saw what needed changing. When he saw the world, he thought a lot about how sincerity was lost. And because of that, I think he really tried to implement that into his music.
Bob Marley's music, he just unifies everyone, basically. It's just like everyone that listens to Bob Marley music, they got a good feeling, and it's just like contagious, basically.
I suppose reggae music wasn't so big across the world until he came along, so it inspired a lot of other reggae artists coming through.
It was all just about preaching love, you know. I think that's something that's missing in this day and age. I think on a grander scale, it's very relevant because, like, the whole kind of, well, at least I believe the whole human existence is just to spread love and spread harmony. And he embodied that almost. That was his message. That was more than his message. It was his being. It was his essence.
Oh, he's able to bring people together. Yeah. I think that's what it is. It doesn't matter. He does not exclude. He unites. It's all about everyone being together. And that's what I really like about him. And even, I don't know, I didn't even get to even see anything because he's not even my lifetime. But it was.
It's a shame, really.
It is a massive shame because he was. Well, he's done. Imagine what he's done now. Imagine what if he was still alive. What he could still. Gone. Yeah.
It just relates to people. Don't relate to times. It just relates to people and own people. Not necessarily whether you're white, black, Asian, Caucasian. It could be anyone. Just people.
I love you. I wanna love and treat.
His legacy, I think what makes it timeless is how he spoke about something that is timeless. Love is timeless. Love lasts forever. Even when you're dead, love still exists.
It's just every generation can listen to it, and I think it just would be handed down, and I'll do the same. My dad loves Bob Marley, and I'll pass it down to my children. So I think as long as the message doesn't change, then it'll always go through.
There is still a hell of a lot of people that still, regardless of times and times before, they still get into it because it is timeless. He's timeless. He's able to go through different dimensions, different time waves, and still have a message that still relates to every single generation. Yeah. It's beautiful.